Gymnosperms are commonly seen as woody trees and rarely as shrubs. The plant body of the gymnosperm is sporophyte and they are perennial. Stem, roots and leaves of gymnosperms are well developed. Gymnosperms have a well-developed taproot system. A type of root called coralloid root is present in cycas. In this type of roots, blue-green algae such as nostoc leads a symbiotic association. Stem of gymnosperms is woody, stout and long. In sequoia, the stem can reach the height up to 100 meters. Leaves of gymnosperms are classified into two types, namely foliage leaves and scale leaves. The size of the leaf may be small or large. The leaves may be pinnate as in cycas or needle-shaped as in pinus. Both simple and compound leaves are present in gymnosperms. Venation may be parallel as in agathis or reticulate as in neatum. The reproductive structures of gymnosperms are borne in cones or strobili. In neatum, the reproductive structure resembles angiosperm inflorescence.